Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to create an account on ChatGPT AI with your Gmail. And now without further ado, let's dive right in. Now to create an account on ChatGPT AI with your Gmail, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in chat.openai.com like this and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the login or the sign up page of the ChatGPT, which are this one. And in order to sign up for the ChatGPT AI account with your Gmail, let's click on sign up first. And after that, there is a place to enter your email address over here, but you can see the continue with Google account option available over here. Simply click on continue with Google like this, and you will be able to choose your Google account which you're currently using from over here, or you can use another account to log in to your another account, but I'll be using the same account. With that being said, let's go and type my account, and with that enter your password. And after you have entered your password, you can see you were directly directed to the beta page of the OpenAI. Now let's verify that we are human. And you can see after we clicked on the verify on human, our name and our user and our last name has been automatically written over here from our email. Let's click on continue, and you'll be required to enter your phone number over here, and let's go and type in the phone number. And after you enter your number, click on send code, and a code will be sent to your mobile on your phone number. Wait for the code to arrive. And I have already received my code, so let's go ahead and enter our code on over here, which on the entry box. And after we have entered our code, we have successfully signed up for a new chat open or the ChatGPT account like this. And this is a free tour on how to use the ChatGPT. You can take this tour, but I'll be skipping it. And the guys, this is how you create a new ChatGPT AI account with your Gmail. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.